these two old paralyzed women, my mother and the other mother, every night. My father was relatively healthy, totally incapable of doing anything. If it depended on him, we would have died of hunger.